Let's go. We have to find this person before the court does.
Go check it out. You know you wanna.
The show's just getting started.
I don't think so. I've seen yours. You'll make it.
I thought that was it for me.
I don't know about the rest of you, but I want to win.
All right, I have it. Back into the fray.
Hey, cowboy, Eddie, I'm going to get you out of here.
I'm hurt and pissed. Come on.
Setting up an overwatch.
Not finished yet. I can't be.
We got a soldier down.
Okay. Okay. I've survived. Bliss.
Come on, kid. Don't climb up on me now.
Still in one piece. Barely.
Knew it would all catch up with me someday. One way or another.
Hold on. I'll be there before you can blink. Do not go towards the light.
Time for some payback. We've many days together still, darling.
Ding me good, but I ain't out of it yet.
So, you ready to surrender to us, no? Well, I gave you a chance.
Going somewhere?
Getting too crowded for my liking. You like a taste of land.
Dazzling, no? Fine. I've danced through worse.
Not really where I saw my career going.
Do I have to do everything myself? a shame!
Buffalo Bill, eat your heart out.
I am tired of your face.
No hard feelings!
I could steal the eyeliner off your eyes. Don't mind if I do.
Your heels. See if we can cause a little trouble. Pace is wild. Run for the hills, boys!
Blinked. Let's part ways.
See? I practice.
Thanks, partner. That could have gone bad. Move out! This ought to come in handy. Shame. Someone left this lying around.
The target is here.
This always works. Except when it don't.
I'll check it out.
Y'all may want to start running.
Yoo-hoo!
Fallen creatures of the Devouring King, Tidespawn, hunt in packs and have a taste for human blood.
Take this!
Come on out now!
First sign of movement.
Not so fast.
Hmm.
So, there are monsters under the bed after all. Down, boy.
Bet you didn't see that one coming. More guards incoming!
Get in my sights.
Light 'em up! Y'all taking notes on this?
I'm not here to play games.
Woo! Close one. Roll out. Move out.
Let me hold on to this.
Keep up.
Yeah, I can use this.
Howdy. You the one Locke sent us to grab?
Oh, pale human Locke. I told him not to shed blood on my account.
Thank you.
I have to wonder why these people want you dead so badly.
The Magdalite Order is a faith of peace and healing. To those who hunger for power, nothing is more dangerous.
And we're home free!
Come on. The job's not truly done until you and Locke are face to face.
Lead on then. I will hear what Pelham Locke has to say.
Every night I'm back in that trench, close enough to hear the machine guns.
Sometimes I think I am the unluckiest girl in the world.
Keep your eyes on me, if you can. I can pull off even bigger heists with a team to support me.
A fruitful trip, I see. What did you find out there?
Of the drowned, fear the cold epiphany. Child, you know not what the tide has spawned to drown the world triumphantly.
Wake up, agents. It's all right. It was just a dream. At least for now.
Sounds like a real nasty one. What did you all see?
That beast in the waves. And it's hungry. Very hungry.
I saw a kraken in an endless ocean. Nicastra was there. She made it happen.
I saw the devouring king. Its big, toothy mouth. I could feel its hunger. It wants everything.
The oceans flooded. The ancient awoken.
Nicastro. She raised the seas, drowned every last one of us. And that ain't even the half of it.
I saw a dead and hungry god, its veins coursing with the bright storm itself.
You all saw a vision of the future should Zorana Nicastro seize the tower. Unless we stop her, those who drown in her flood will be the lucky ones.
Well, there's some good news. I've never been much of a swimmer.
Welcome. This will be a more robust bomb.
You wish to guide the hand of fate?
Let's make something spectacular, my friend.
You'll be answered.
Let's make a deal.
Divine blessings.
Looking good out there, champ.
Amina, I hope you're comfortable.
No, Pelham. You hope that I will let you, how did you put it in your letter? Protect me?
It wasn't a charitable gesture. If the enemy had caught you, you'd be healing their wounded instead of mine.
I would have, yes. But they will not accept that aid. They would exterminate my order, as they once did yours.
I won't ask you to fight again. I know better than that now. I only ask that you stay and heal my wounded.
I go where I am needed. And from what I can see, I am needed here very badly. I will stay.
Remember, trust no one.